Hey everybody, welcome back! Okay, before I go hauling the power card off anywhere... let's get these fucking idiots to follow me. In the end, it worked out.
Your health has been increased, Master. Wish mine had.
Oh, okay. Now I see what the Infernal Armor did. Increased my max health.
Greens. You choose all! Thank you. choose all. Unfortunately, the Empire appears to have built a fort on top of it.
Oh, you idiots! You idiots! The tower's stuck! Quick, soldiers! Forward!
The power of a great big squashing thing, sire.
Oh, God damn it.
Do with what I have. Die, bird!
With all the buildings in. arms off.
Knock, knock, motherfuckers! Everybody back into the base! Gentlemen. No whammy, no whammy, no whammy, no whammy! Oh, still took out the entire phalanx. Check out the tower with the bomb, not the explosion. You know, I think this is the time, if you're on the last tower, you would probably, give the ever-loving fuck up. Timing. Wait, are they just terrified soldiers? Might get him. Yeah, I got him.
catapult.
Oh.
Really think you can defeat the great Emperor Solarius? Even now, his shrines are recapturing the magical energy released from the Tower Heart to add to our collection from the rest of these lands.
That must be what the enormous vat in the palace was for, sire. They must be storing the magic in there. So much for their cleansing program. Thieving program, more like.
We had thought the power was lost. So considerate of you to bring it straight to us. Solarius will be waiting for you, witch boy.
Please tell me, sire, if Solarius recaptures that magical energy that he's putting about
where,
this
why
place,
did I lose one of my...
telling how much power he might wield. Even greater than yours.
Thank you.
I don't know when the other one died, but it died, I guess. Did I give you permission to come into my base? Cheeky dick waffle.
Oyster, sire. Time to savor that sweet moment just before you trample it into gray sludge. The Imperial Palace. Look, Solarius is cowering behind his very old anti-magic shield. It's been powered by those four temple shrines. Right, time to stop that malarkey. That magical energy belongs to us. And do drink in the sights and sounds of city life, sire. It's important to see what you're about to crush. Ah, chaos and pain, sire.
Solarius will be most amused at your perseverance, and once he has taken your energy and wiped out that rat army, he will turn your little domain into sewers when he rebuilds this land in his own glorious image.
He really does enjoy the sound of his own voice, doesn't he?
Grubby can only place a gate behind that barrier. Find a way around, sire.
You, my beautiful house, it's ruined. I'm ruined. Oh, my insurance doesn't cover acts of demon lording.
My wine collection has been smashed. So many fine vintages wasted.
Where are the slaves? They must be put to work immediately.
Oh, no! It's him!
Quick! We must buy one to your bidding, master.
Come on, old man.
What do you command?
All right, we're first stop. I wish I had those, holds.
The nectar will save us!
Solarius will provide!
Drink! Quickly! Drink!
Probably.
I feel so... so alive! So ready to... Kill!
Drink the water from the big old magic fountain thingy. Oh, seems to have turned me into some sort of demon zombie lord. Fuck. I've been transformed from a rich, pompous asshole into a low-grade enemy.
Everything's gone wrong. I need a bailout. Just a few thousand gold. I'm sure you can collect it from the slum folks. Please.
He just auto vaporized
them. In the face of innocence and poverty are our traits. Crush the competition, master. Pay the gate fire. Good work, Grubby. Brown.
I need the wolves. I can only get... Come on, wolves. Oh. 15 wolves are better than 0 wolves, I guess.
Approaches, Commander!
Throw your bombs!
But there are citizens out there!
Then they will die in glory for their empire, won't they?
But...
Do you doubt your place in the glorious empire, soldier? That was an order!
Hail! Hail! Hail, hail, hail to Solarius! Hail!
Anyway, we'll continue the siege next time. Adios.